The homestead ain't safe yet. Them pilfering devils out in the Splinterlands won't be happy that you so kindly returned what they stole. They'll be back to take more than spare parts next time. Now, I'm quick with a knife, but we need a little more hellfire for what I believe's coming our way. I think it's time to wake Bessie.
Who is this Bessie?
Our child, in a manner of speaking. Ma and I, well, we each got our virtues, as well as our sins. I reckon we put just about everything of both into Bessie. Visitor, start her up.
Paw, you know Bessie's a fussy girl. Watch minds of her logic echelon need a complex blend of fuel, precisely mixed.
Ma's right. Visitor, you just gotta open the valves in the right order. Hop on up.
Cobalt flowing. Next valve's across the way. See it?
Set off the night fire oil. Last valve's up top, visitor.
Sweet and sultry as they may be. It's just too dangerous for both of us right now. I also want to thank you for the gift. It's a hell of a war ring, and I'll keep it in my garage forever and always, just for me. You stole my heart, Big Donnie. You stole it good and proper. But I've just got to take it back now, you hear? I've just got to. Every time I ride that sweet rig, it'll be like I was riding you.
she needs, ascend to the roof and power her up.
Devils are crawling out of hell right to our doorstep.
You and Bessie go and ask them nicely to leave, would you?
When did you eat that? That's the spirit.
Family sticks together,
the homestead's safe. Visitor, come by the porch. Our humble homestead is both preserved and replenished, and we have you to thank for that, visitor.
You really didn't need to go out of your way for us, dearie. But me, Pa, and Bessie want to thank you for all your help. And you'll always be welcome at the homestead.